Hey guys, welcome back to my next vlog. The beautiful lady sitting there is Zarshan's soon-to-be wife, Jalak. She's getting ready for what is known as Mandap Ropan.
Om Tati Na Indra Brujatrava Tati Na Pukha Vishwaveda Om Tati Na Indra Brujatrava Tati Na Pukha Vishwaveda
Rangi Parod Avi Khushiyo Sange Lavi Har Ghaye Hayu Hai Hai Rangi Parod Avi Khushiyo Sange Lavi Har Ghaye Hayu Hai Hai Ajani Kirno Vikhraye Umang Evi Chalkaye Mane Harve Thi Gungunaye Hai 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 Hai
Who are you?
I am the groom's dashing single brother, and let's go find what the groom's up to. And here is the groom.
Hello.
What is
the groom doing, bro?
What is he up
Things
to?
Are getting ready there.
Yeah, man. I was just
meditating.
Do you often meditate or?
No. I think this calls for a meditation.
Okay. What exactly is this? I already asked, man.
In simple words, it's called the Haldi function.
Okay.
It basically, you know, enhances the texture of the face.
Right.
It's a traditional way of doing it. Everybody, you know, adds extra love and affection by applying Haldi to your face. And that kind of enhances the person's face for the wedding. And it's considered a very sacred occasion. All the rituals that they are talking about is essentially, you know, removing some sort of a negative vibe.
Right. Okay.
And as and when the functions go on, we come closer and closer. So once her functions get over, I'll be next on the hot seat.
Okay, I have some questions now. Do you guys text in between all this stuff?
Man, I wish we could express our emotions, but our phones are not with us.
Okay.
So I just have to give her eye contacts.
Did they take it away, or it was your constant decision?
Yeah, they do, because you know we generally check our phones. Otherwise, you know, it's just so that you know you are away from it, and no distractions.
So you have no idea what's going on outside.
I have no idea. I'm just hearing it out loud.
Okay, Jay, come here. How do you feel that your brother is finally getting married?
I think a huge burden off my shoulders to take care of him. I think now there'll be someone else to take care of all his tantrums and...
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we know each other? I used to be a student of his mother, their mother. And did we actually study those days, Darshan?
I don't think
I think you can zoom me out of this question. We have different answers.
Yeah, I think that's a very tough question.
Jay, there is actually a secret which we didn't tell you.
Okay.
When one day we were actually studying, right?
That's the secret.
I mean, studying.
Oh, okay.
So what happened was that ma'am had given us something to study. He was studying something, I was studying something. And then in between, Darshan looks at me, like out of nowhere, right? Ma'am goes inside. He goes like, somebody else is coming in. He's like, you know, I actually saw this video on Discovery Channel that actually a person is eating another man, like another human being. And it was like cannibalism, you know? At that time, we didn't know the word, I guess.
Yeah.
And then ma'am comes, she comes outside and then starts shouting at us. You're supposed to be studying and stuff. He gets a lot of shouting. I don't get it. And I feel really bad for him.
But yeah, it feels
like completely like 10 minutes of constant firing,
it.
Right?
He felt
like
the vibe.
Constant firing.
Oh.
I'm like, oh shit, like what do I do? Ma'am goes inside and I'm expecting Darshan to like, you know, oh shit. He just looks at his book and looks at me. He's like, can you believe this? A person eating another man. The reason why I was telling you is because we had a bit where we were actually discussing. Imagine Darshan, like I told him, Imagine you're eating Jay. and then like, there's this cartoon.
Tom and Jerry.
Tom and Jerry.
Yeah.
Do you remember what it was?
Yeah, so I think in one of the episodes where, you know, Tom caught one of his preys and he had a fork and a knife.
Right.
And he was like trying to, you know, dig into it.
Right.
Called it the goo 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 goo.
Yeah. Okay, we have someone here.
Hi. That's my younger brother and my bhabhi. My elder brother. Young by age, elder brother and my bhabhi.
Okay. 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 Tuitions ke liye, but we've done a lot of other things along the way.
Okay. Hi, what's your name?
Danny.
Okay. Umang.
She's
my wife Pratibha.
Hello, Danny. Nice to meet you.
So, usne 12th tak wo Calicut mein tha, and then he moved to China.
Okay.
He did his bachelor's, and now he's working in China.
Everything left to tell.
Interesting fact about him being in China is he is known by DJ Dan. He's a he manages an event. He runs an event management company, and on a freelancing basis, he plays DJ. So that's his USP over there, DJ Dan.
Okay.
Don't make this about me.
Om Mangalya Satam Bhai Namah. Meetu Mudu Grav Airu.
Chaniya Choli Hatma.
All the friends. Okay, the friends are coming here now.
Just come back.
I was only 7 months here. How can you have a baby in 7 months?
Not even not planning also.
No internal facts.
No internal plans.
If you tell there's no plans, they'll make a plan for you.
He's not the cameraman.
He's a silent killer. Yeah, he's going to record all these things. It's going to be open, secret.
Now I can understand why this guy is so much of fit, you know. He has to bend in all the angles to take the pictures everywhere, you know. You can't imagine all these things. Oh, come.
But the sad part is only he's noticing. You're a married poet, man.
Yeah, he's ready for the...
Ready for the
turmeric. Uncle ji, lassi ready hai, uske upar nalne ka hai. Lassi chahiye, lassi buttermilk sab hai, sab ready hai.
Now we have the groom coming to the mandap and he will be accompanied by his friends and family, which includes me, I'm his friend.
हे शुभारंभ हो शुभारंभ मंगल बेला आई सपनों की डहरी पे दिल की बाजी रे शहनाई हे शुभारंभ हो शुभारंभ मंगल बेला आई सपनों की डहरी पे दिल की बाजी रे शहनाई ख्वाबों के बीज कच्ची जमीन पे हमको बोना है आशा के मोती सांसों की माला हमें पिरोना है अपना बोझ मिल के साथ ही हमको ढोना है शहनाई शहनाई शहनाई
रास रची लो साज सजी लो शुभ घड़ी छे आवी आचा आचा टम टमाता शमड़ाओ जे लावी ओ लावी
Don't get me.
Okay, so we have something else that we are going to do. I'm going to ask the guys what exactly they're doing. What exactly are we going to do now, actually?
Yeah, this is the plan.
Yeah, this is the plan.
This is supposed to be a mixture which gives health to Darshan.
Facial glow.
Yeah, facial glow.
Not only facial, I think it's hair also glow.
Why is this for? okay. How do you feel?
Beautiful, thank you.
No problem.
Amazing, Haldi.
Looks like I'm getting sick, wasn't it?
You're getting what?
Yellow fever.
Yellow fever, no, it's okay.
This is not what you should be videotaping. This is later work.
Here, Rakhi, then.
They can do it. They'll sit still.
Om Shakti Na Indro Rudra Om Chandanatya Mata Vronam Pavitram Bhavanajanam.
Yeah, this is the formal invitation that we have received from Jalak's family and parents.
And the food and the sweets, just perfection.
What is it?
Maybe a gochujang.
This is Jalak.
That's it for now, folks. We'll now try and get to know each other. Before getting ready for Sangeet, aka the wedding's eve party, I'll catch you once again in my next vlog. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and as always, wear your mask.